Kingsville native Reality Winner is sentenced to serve 5 years in federal prison after she leaked information to the media. The 26-year-old pleaded guilty to espionage charges as part of a plea deal back in June. Winner was working as a national security contractor in Augusta when she was arrested by the FBI for leaking information about Russian interference into the 2016 elections. In court, Winner apologized and acknowledged that what she did was wrong.